Right, that's mine.
Here's goal poaching artful Dodger style. Look how sneaky Torquay's striker is, hiding right behind Stockport County's Neil Cutler, before pouncing to steal a goal. He also stole the keeper's wallet and a gold pocket watch.